Okay. Hello everyone. I am Raf of Choose Philippines. Nandito ulit kami sa Puerto Galera. At ngayon ako ay nasa Tamaraw Falls at may gusto kong ipakilala sa inyo. She is part of the LGU dito sa Puerto Galera, Oriental Mindoro. Inilipat ko na ang camera sa...
Ito po si Ms. Rochelle.
Hello guys! I'm Rochelle from Tourism Office of Puerto Galera. Welcome in this municipality, and now we are here in Tamaraw Falls, one of the famous falls in here. As you can see, this one is newly opened because before it's under construction, so we can have a better Puerto Galera. Hello guys! I'm inviting you to go here. It's okay. So nice to be here.
Okay, so Ms. Rochelle, tanong lang, yes, gaano po kataas ang Tamaraw Falls? Okay.
Okay. It's actually this one, I don't have the specific height of the falls.
Uh-huh.
But this one is, this falls has a 2 man-made pool.
Okay.
That you can see.
Sa baba?
Yes po, sa
okay.
baba.
Dito siya?
So,
dito?
Yes po. Yung nakikita niyo is 2 man-made pool na kung saan po ay bagong bukas. Before, wala siyang laman kasi nilinis siya.
Uh-huh.
And this one, we have the new hall. Bago po siya. So,
okay,
let's go.
Okay, baba po tayo.
So, eto po siya.
Ayan.
Newly painted po siya, the same yung mga umbrellas. So, nag-peak season na dito sa Puerto Galera, makikita po natin na medyo dumarami na yung turista. So, let's go po.
Tara, tayo po ay bumaba.
Babain po natin ang Tamaraw po.
Ay, dumadaming viewers natin. Nasa 200 na tayo. So everyone, kung meron po kayong mga katanungan tungkol sa Puerto Galera, tungkol sa Oriental Mindoro, tungkol po sa Tamaraw Falls, isulat nyo lang sa comments and we will try to get back to you as soon as we can and once we have the necessary answers to your questions. So right now, we are going down from the road beside the Tamaraw Falls. We are going to the multipurpose hall dito mismo. Na kaka-construct lang, and tulad ng sinabi ni Ms. Rochelle kanina na ang Tamaraw Falls was under construction for the longest time and it was recently opened 2 weeks ago. So now we're at the multipurpose hall where you can see it's newly opened and you have a great panoramic view of not only the man-made falls but also of the forest below. So do you see that? Ganda, diba? Yan. If you look down, you can see all of that. So I encourage all of you to visit Oriental Mindoro when you can, kahit hindi during Malasimbo. And since summer na rin naman, pwede kayong pumunta dito to celebrate your summer vacation. Okay, so before we wrap up this live video for today, Ms. Rochelle, gusto niyo bang imbitahin ulit ang mga tao na pumunta dito sa Oriental Mindoro?
Yes guys, I would like to invite you to visit Puerto Galera. This is only part of the amazing adventure that you can have here. There's a lot more that you can do. And it's super exciting. Meant for you guys to be here.
Okay, so narinig
po si Raf ulit, nagpapaalam. For now, babalikan ko po kayo mamaya for another Facebook Live video. Bye-bye.